Saviors here.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
That's it, Roach. Form a row!
Ah!
bloke to tell me a witch's heart calls to the woes of the common man gets my fist down his lying gullet.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock. Farewell. Come on now.
Oh. What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell.
Go bother someone else.
Damn, you're ugly. Come on. Slow now. Whoa.
Yeah.
one step closer, or you level line with the other sticks.
Try me!
Touch his breath!
Curse it!
Let's go! That's it, Roach.
What's happened to you? Some sort of blasted vendetta?
Beauty? What the devil do you mean?
A great mare. The horse feet. Folk done went mad. Lunged at each other. Murdering all neighbors or young'uns.
It's the spirit of the forest, taking revenge on those who sought its demise, driving them mad.
Geralt! Good, you've arrived. I've trouble drawing any sense from their canting. Should give him a taste of the whip to bring him in line, cause...
My lord, 'tis what they said too. About the mare, meaning that is the forest's dark ghost.
Who claimed so?
The witch hunters passed through just now, heading for the village in the swamp. Some lass was leading him, asking after her mother.
Lass? We must go there at once, Geralt.
Gotta prepare.
Prepare now? Will you shine your boots or trick? I'll do what you will.
Meet you at the Crone's village.
Fall in! With the swamp to cross and our cursed crones to hunt down!
You... so you're still alive?
Where is everybody? What happened here?
There ain't no...
What? What are you saying?
A black mare came. Reared up over there, by that hut. And then the madness started. Took a hold of folk.
mothers carrying babes suddenly smashed them against stumps, and the horror. My tongue don't want to say what my eyes have seen, and my mind hopes to forget.
So long, Alderman.
Plowing swamp. Pox-ridden air promotes brain rot in the peasants. Crowns, fuck me. What will these hayseeds think of next?